Hello everyone. So we start with yet another chapter which says about a contract services. By the end of the chapter, you will be able to understand the definitions, essential element for a essential elements of a contract, service given on a contract, period of pricing, guidelines for the contract services, and advantage and a disadvantage of a contract services. So we start on with the contract services. When we say about a contract service, contract service is nowadays needed by every single business. Hotels are increasing, opting for a contract servicing and outsourcing to sustain the cost efficient housekeeping operation to ensure that the resources and the assets of the properties are utilized to the maximum level. So when we say about a contract service, with the Indian Contract Act that 1872, it said that it is an agreement enforceable by a law made between two or more persons by which rights are acquired by one or more to act as a bailiff on the part of the others. Outsourcing, it is a conscious business decision to be moved in the internal work to an external providers. Elements which is essential for a contract services are offer and acceptance, legal relation, legality of the object, capability, free consent, certainty, promise of performance, writing and registration. Service usually given to a contractor, which is very much important for the housekeeping department, as today housekeeping department require more of the skill and specialization, which in turn require a sizable investment in turn of infrastructures and equipment requires to achieve the superior results. So when we say about a contract services which is needed in a housekeeping department, these are the following contract services. These are the cleaning. When we say about the cleaning, it can be a consultancy basis, which is having a specialized workers. For example, there are the workers in a housekeeping department who does the scrubbings, who does the carpets. So in particular thing, in particular department, we need a specialized service, a worker or a labor. So more of the contract services are dealing with the special task which has been needed. A contract cleaner are provided for both general and a specialized services, which is in general cleaning for a public areas, rooms, toilets, and provision for or a different particular areas. In a linen hiring, which is deal with a linen room. For example, in a linen room, you can see the towel intake or the person who is dealing with all these special uniform towels or banquet items. These are also the contract people. In the laundry services, where we see in a hotel, there are more number of either the outsource or the insource of a company, and more number of a people are the contract services. The flower arrangement person who can be either completely or a partially, and a personal services or a product which are, for example, in a hotel we can see there are the shoe cleaning machine, dispensers, pest controllers, or horticulture. These are the personal services which are dealing with the personal services and products. A method of pricing, very much important when we take any contract services. There is a contract service which EHK has to deal with it. EHK, executive housekeeper, has to deal with the contract services. These are the various things which she or he needs to keep in mind while taking a contract, and this depends upon the type of a contract services, with whether it can be of a 2 years or a 1 years, the size of a job, which again goes how much hour of workers can be needed and skills required for it. Right now, as I said you in the previous slide, for example, for a cleaning purpose, there is a consultancy which is specialized is being required. So in that particular thing, the hotel company needs to hire more skill-based labor or contract people. Most of the hotel, you can see the public in a public area. There are a number of contract people working, and a policy of a company, which is important, while method of pricing, and last not the least, the budget, which is very much important factor, which is been required for a contract services. A method of a pricing. When we say about a method of a pricing, these are the four important method in a contract services which is involved. The first one is a management fee and a consultancy basis. The second, which is a fixed periodic cost. Third is a cost plus profit base, and the last one is cost plus fixed fees based. The rate of an agreement. Most contractors are agreed on the unit rate basis, and the detail of this area is covered with the job frequency, as given by the executive housekeeper. The service provider is asked to give a cost as per the area. The calculation of this particular task is done on the basis of measured by the contractor. As you can see here, that it has been calculated by a number of the manpower is equal to the area and an area into time and a frequency. That is how the calculation for a cost has been done. The guidelines for hiring the contract services, which is very much important whenever we are hiring a contract people, there's a various guidelines which needs to be taken care. The first one is to prepare a detailed specification of whatever contract you are dealing with. The proper documents, proper work documents is being needed, with the proper entry, with the proper agreement, and the detailing of a specification is being needed. The tender which has been put for a contract services, it needs to have at least 3 or 4 or 5 contractors, so that, you know, when you will be choosing it, you can choose a person who is more reliable, or you can choose a person who is more fast and the growing and with a look of the particular sites, whether this company is growing or not. So it is very much important to at least have a look with the 3 or more contractors, so the which one is the best, you can choose that. Consider the length of the contract. For example, when we say about the length of the contract, it can be a 2-year or it can be a 3-year contract. For as per a situation or as per a contract is based, the contract service should need to be dealt with a year planned. The careful study should be made by the regarding the payment method. The payment method which is very much used while dealing with this, and the payment is very much required, and the contract services should deal with all the payment method, in what way the payment is going to come. So these are the important factors. The check out the type and amount of supervision, how much time you can come and deal with that. For example, if you are taking a certain nearby areas contract people, the contract people or a contract management are coming frequently to visit that particular hotel, so that they can have a look and they can have a talk with the employees, they can agree for particular task. The spot checking is very much important as a guideline, and so that they can the contractor can come relevantly to the department and check surprise visit surprisingly whether the worker is working on or not. Check on all the other arrangement after the contract is awarded, like security passes, meal, coupons, locker facilities, etc. So these are the various guidelines for hiring the contract services. The advantage of a contract services and a disadvantage both while dealing with the contract people. Various advantage for a contract services, which is it should be more accurately and the responsible for recruiting, training and paying, dismissing. So these are the advantage. You can train them. They are coming to your hotel. The contractor will be coming and a labor which needs to be proper trained. So you can train them. This is your the responsibility increase with the number of recruiting, paying and dismissing. So the other thing is eliminating many problems between management and union. That's an advantage. You can deal with them directly, deal with them and eliminate them from the this management and a union kind of thing, and may offer a bigger pay than a direct labor. That is also advantage. Eliminating the needs to buy the specialized equipment, which is also a very good advantage of it. The last, specialized contractor may be able to cope more easily in case of emergency. They can understand, and in case of emergency, you can call to the contract people as what you want. Same way, when we say about a disadvantage of a contract services, the cost may be too high for the expector. The cost you need to check. So that's why we said that you need, at least you should have a 2 to 3 tenders so that you can easily cope up with them and you can easily understand their own company policies. You can loosen the control, is loosen over the operation. If likewise you see there are not many union there, the union has been made, and so it can loosen as per guidelines or a hotel norms. So that's a disadvantage. It weakens the management authority over the quality, because your people is not doing, or the public area people are not that much trained. Weaken the management and the loyalty of a staff. Also get loosened in a work premises, and poor supervision can be done, because if there is a no contractor, suppose there is a no contractor in a public area, people, they will do their own work as per own their own styles. So sometime the contract services give a disadvantage of a poor supervision. And then there is a neutral tendency of the contractors to use the poor quality of a product which they are having by themselves. They're the, for example, a person who is working, who is doing a public area person or a contract person who is doing the carpet shampoo or a marble polishing. They have their own chemicals which may be sometime less, or they are not putting according to the standard, or diluting it not according to the standard. So that is also give a poor quality. And the last is, security may weaken because of a labor turnover. If there is no particular labor, so that can also reflect as in workplace, whereas the person is not available, so the workplace is getting ignored. So this are the advantage and a disadvantage of a contract services. With this, we are ending this chapter. Thank you so very much.